Morning to everyone. In the last class, we are discussing the concept about the storage units and its function. And today concept is the examination point of view, important question, that is number system. I hope you students were already learned in high school section. So, what is the exact name in Kannada means? Number system dvimana paddhati antanne you already study madirthira so ade concept na illu en maartta idana nonu number system anta helta idana illi number system anta nav study maartivi antandre first thing is we should know the position of the number so number system na nav study maartivi antandre ಮೊದಲು ನಮಗೇನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿರಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಒನ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ 1 4 7 ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಫೈಂಡ್ ಔಟ್ ದ position so here position is nothing but this is the digits value okay and this 4 is considered as tens and this is 1 is considered as 100 suppose one more value is present in left side means again it will become 1000 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, like this, and so on. So now numbers in the position wise represent martiri andre. Nim kanadalli yaartiri antadre 7 is present in the, what is this? Digit, right? So you are saying ekam, daham, shatam, savira, das savira, and so on. Okay. ಇದೇ ತರ ನೀವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಅನ್ನ ಐಡೆಂಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ ಅಂತ ಸೊ 7 ಈಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ 0th ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಐಮ್ ಸೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಅಂಡ್ 4 ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ 10th ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಸೊ 10 ಟು ದ ಪವರ್ 1 ಅಂಡ್ 1 ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ 100th position, that 100th position I am written here 10 square. 10 square is nothing but what? 100. 10 to the power 1 is nothing but 10. But here 10 to the power 0 is nothing but 1. Not only 10 to the power 0, it may be sometimes 2 to the power of 0. Then again considered as 1. Sometimes 8 to the power 0. It is also considered as again 1. I hope you students, the position concept is clear. Then we have to study the number system. What is the meaning of number system? Here, the technique to represent and work with numbers. This is a one technique, okay? Number system is the technique and to represent as well as work with the numbers. We have to represent the numbers here. So, after represents the number, it should be considered as position. So, 7 is present in the first position and 4 is present in the 10th position and 1 is present in the 100s like this. Okay, so that is called as number system. In this number system, some of the popular number systems are available, such as first one is binary number system, second one is octal number system and third one is hexadecimal number system. Actually, one more I forgot here. So, after the binary number system, one more add it, decimal number system. These are the four popular number systems are available. So let us discuss one by one in detail. Before that, binary name only indicates that binary is nothing but 2. Octal is nothing but 8. And hexadecimal, nothing but 16. And come to the decimal point. Decimal is nothing but 10. So these are the base value related to the decimal, binary, octal and hexadecimal respectively. Okay, so if I will specify the binary number system, mean the base is 2. How exactly it is? For example, 147. It is in decimal form. That decimal form should be converted into binary form or binary number system. Here the base is 10, and after find out in the specific decimal value, that is binary form. Andra adan neevu implement maartiri antandre find out maartiri antandre binary form ge convert maarbeku anta. Hauda? So 10th position or 10th base anta consider maartiri andre 0 to 9 numbers neevu use maartiri anta. Whereas come to the 2, I mean base is 2, means it only considered as 0 and 1. Andre erade numbers present irtavu anta illi base alli. Okay, so let us discuss in detail of the number system concept. The first one is decimal number system. What is exact meaning of the decimal number system? So it is a base 10. Okay, I told you here, if this number is considered as decimal number, means the base is 10. Okay, it is a base 10 number system having 10 digits from 0 to 9. Means here 10 is absent. So 0 is considered as first value and 9 is considered as 10th value. So 0 plus 9, total digits instead of 10 digits are done. This means that any numerical quantity can be represented using these 10 digits. And then you numerical value represent maartiri antandre any numeric value ante artha illa navu any numerical quantity can be represented in between the numbers 0 to 9. Sometimes we have to use 10, means that is invalid because the range is only 0 to 9. We must use within the 0 to 9 numbers. Okay, and one more thing is decimal number system is also a positional value system. So nodri, decimal number system ge enanta karita idanu no positional value system. It is the another name of decimal number system. So this means that the value of digits, whatever specifying the digits, depends on its position. That's why I'm telling here 7 is in the position basics value. 4 is present in tens. 1 is present in hundreds. Oh, so that's why here the word is, the value of this is depends on its position of the value. Okay, so I hope you students, this is the decimal number system. I will give one example, then it is very clear. Okay, decimal number system, nothing but here the total number of position is 10. That should be considered as 0 to 9 numbers. Okay, so let us take an example to understand. Okay, so I can only tell you that better to consider one example. Say we have 3 numbers like 734, 971 and 207. So here the value of 7 in all 3 numbers is different. Why? Because here the first number, 7th position, is in 100 position. Whereas come to the second number, 7th position is 10th position, and at the last 207, 7th position is units. That's why I'm telling here the value of 7 in all 3 numbers is different. Same illa, 7th position no, first alli hundreds dalli ide, second value dalli athwa second number dalli 7th position no, second alli ide 207, first position dalli ide. Hoda? So here consider first one, 734. In 734 value of 7 is 700s. You can also write 700. Seven into 100. Okay, sometimes we can also write 7 into 10 to the power 2. So here decimal concept is find outing, right? That's why I am presenting here that hundreds can be written as 10 square. We should consider this. Okay, I now tell me 3 is present in second position. So that can be written as 3 into 10 to the power 1. Okay, 3 tens are 30. So 3 is position in 30th position. I mean second position. Okay, in the same way, 4 is also present in units position. That's why I am written here 10 to the power 0. Or you can write 4 into 1. But we are implementing the concept is decimal number. That's why here the base should be 10. Power is depend upon the position of the value. Okay. And come to the second number, that is 971. So in 971 value of 7 is 7 present in tens are 70. Or you can also write 7 into 10. That 10 to the power of 1 is considered as 10 raised to 1 is nothing but 10 only. Okay, that's why I am written here 7 into 10 to the power 1. Okay, so what about first number? In second, in that 3 values, in that 3 numbers, first number 9, right? That 9 can be written as 9 into 100. Ah, you can also write 9 into 10 to the power 2. But I am considering here only 7, right? That's why I am 7 only identifying, or 7 only I am representing here. Okay, and come to the 1. So that 1 can be written as 1 into 10 raised to 0. So here 1 is present in unit position, 7 is present in 10th position, and 9 is present in 100th positions. Okay, and similarly, third number is 207. 7 is present in units position. That's why I have written here value of 7 is 7 units. Ah, 7. Or you can also write 7 into 1. But we are implementing the concept is decimal number system. That's why I have written 7 into 10 raised to 0. Fine. And overall, the weightage of each position can be represented. So, not only three numbers, sometimes they may contain some more number of digits. That's why minimum is 10 raised to 0. Maximum is 10 raised to 5. Okay, so this is the concept of decimal number system. Is it clear? Okay, I hope you students, the concept is clear very well. And I will give some examples for homework or assignment purposes. Shall you do one thing? So those numbers should be converted into decimal form. What I am specifying the numbers here, 7349712 07, these numbers are converted into decimal. Like that I will give some more numbers, you only convert it to the decimal form. Okay, I will give some homework. So let us, the first one is the 8954. So this is the first one, and the second one is 7324, and one more, so 5764. So these are your three values. Okay, our three numbers. These numbers should be converted into decimal form. So now tell me. So not exactly. So just identify the position of the numbers. So 4 is present in units position. 5 is present in tens position. 9 is present in hundreds position. And 8 is present in thousands position. So this can be written as 8 into 10 raised to 3. 10 to the power 3, nothing but 1000. 10 tens are 100, 100 tens are 1000. Again, plus 9 into 10 raised to 2. So because 9 is present in hundreds position. Okay, and plus 5 into 10 to the power 1 is nothing but tens position, only 5 element or 5 number present in it. And the last, 4 into 10 raised to 0. Why? Because 4 is present in units position or 1th position. That's why I have written here 10 to the power 0. So like this, you should do remaining two things or two numbers. Okay, fine. In the next class, I will discuss one more concept, that is binary number system. I hope you students Today concept is clear very well. Thank you.